to eight teenagers. So, you know, being with them and knowing that some of them have very good ideas, but they don't know how to express them. And some of them would express them well without even having good ideas. So it's kind of, you know, an art which can be cultivated, that debate program, when done in a very congenial, healthy atmosphere with people, you know, New Yorkers getting together, magic has to happen. So it did last year, so I think that's why we are proposing to be part of it this year too.